That was Master P with Kenny's Dead off the fucking South Park Chef Aid album. Man, it sucks today kids don't know about CDs. Like, it trips me the fuck out. And they don't know about cassette tapes. I got a grip of fucking cassette tapes. I do. Fucking, you know what, man? Like, I'm determined one of these days I'm gonna build a house and just deck it out with nothing but old technology. You won't find no iPods in there. Won't find no fucking Xbox Ones and PlayStation 5s and shit. You'll find some old school shit up in there. Nintendo 64. VCR DVD player combo. Or the one that was a TV VCR DVD player all in one. That shit right there is dope. Man. I used to have one of those fucking, remember those fucking old school big screens, man. Fucking big ass, like it looked like a regular tube TV, but this shit was giant, and then the whole bottom part was a speaker just sat on. Shit that was like a bitch to fucking move. You were a baller in the 90s if you had one of those. I had one in the fucking late 2000s, like 2010. Not gonna lie, I totally had one then. I bought it off some tweakers for like two cigarettes. I used to live down the street from these fucking like dope fiends and shit. And they were those type of tweakers. Everyone has those tweakers in their city that they know about, that like you drive past and they're always having a yard sale. Like it's a 24/7 yard sale and shit. You could pop up at 3 in the morning on a Tuesday and they'll fucking sell you something. They got their entire living room in their front yard because they're trying to get that next fix. So they're selling everything. They had this big ass TV out there. Dude tells me, oh, it's broken. There's a black box keeps showing up in the middle of the screen. So I look it up on the internet. I'm like, all right, fucking that shit's an easy fix. I'm thinking to myself, like, I looked it up. It's fucking get a universal remote and you turn off one of the fucking settings on the captions and you're good. I'm like, how much you want for it? I'm smoking a cigarette. He's like, give me two of those Marlboros and it's yours. This motherfucker loaded up on a dolly. His little scrawny ass helped me carry it to my house, everything. Put that bitch in my house. I was stealing cable at the time, so I had like the total setup, big screen, living room, fucking every goddamn cable channel. Because my neighbor had the pole in his backyard, so we got all drunk and dug into that shit one day. Cut that wire, electrocuted the fuck out of ourselves, and put a splitter on that bitch, had a 100-foot cord running across the fucking yards. That's medium pimping right there. But one of my favorite movies growing up was High School High. It was like one of the first parodies. It parodied the old school, like, Dangerous Minds and fucking the movies like that where fucking it was like the teacher goes to the hood and shit. This was like a parody of that shit. And yeah, John Lovitz in it. It is a fucking hilarious movie. If you haven't seen it, check it out. I think it's on fucking Amazon Prime or one of those. But we're going to get into this song that was on the soundtrack to this shit. It's actually playing in the movie as well. E-40 and the Click. Back before it was just E-40, back with E-40 and the Click, it would be legit and a few other people in there with it. It was Why You Wanna Funk. Check it out.
The streets. Shit. nobody really tried to fake me. But it seems nobody wants to fuck with me. Why is that? I had no sudden enemies. I got rid of every last motherfucker. For the simple fact, I can't trust ya. Nathan, in this motherfucking outfit. You come my way, so you have to die.
I make him lay down, I got a playground full of hard head, beanie cap, triple fat goose wearing. Wanna catch him loose staring out of barrel. Chances get narrow when I'm assless, bare face, finna blast this. Enemy provider, fool, I'm a rider with a driver. Keep the Uzi clip, switch on saliva. Neither you or your crew that you pumping. Wanna see the big dog about nothing.
Take it to the East Coast one time with some Black Sheep. Past the 40.
Yo, what's up? Nigga, come on. Check this out. Listen, all this shit y'all talking ain't got no frills. We'll pass the 40 around and we'll see who got some skills. I mean, if you got them, you got them. And if you don't, you're over. So, Mr. Long, listen, I give this brew to you. But first, I'm going to pour for some out for my man Pee-wee. And do what you got to do, all right, Black?
I got some Black.
Damn.
All right. I'm the sugar dick daddy. Fuck what you think. Pass the 40 right by me, cause you know I don't drink. I remain sober when I drop a hit. But I put gum in my ass, cause I like to pop shit. When it comes to pulling guns, I might do it. But put your guard up, Black, and I'ma run right through it. Don't sleep on the sauce, thinking I'm easy to beat. Cause I'll be up in that ass like a bike seat. And when it comes to moaning, I'm Mr. Erector. See, hoes come by the crib for a free hysterectomy. I've got a dick that I brag about. I put it in fast and I drag it out. Girls, I'll be the special